Albuquerque police are continuing to investigate a deadly shooting in the foothills. Police say the shooting happened just after 4 yesterday near Candelaria and Juan Tabo. At the scene, officers learned 2 people had been shot. One died at the scene. The other was taken to the hospital. Police have not yet named a suspect or said what led up to that shooting.